watching you risk your lives to save us made me realize something.
Pick up the captions if it's English.
Before. Mia and I must survive. We must become beacons of hope among the chaos that all may look to in times of doubt.
When I first saw the first trailer, it looked like garbage, man. Thank you for the host, Dirty Magic Mike.
Bravo, Jack.
Hope you had a good stream.
Just tell us about the crystals.
Those who are to forge the future mustn't be concerned with triviality.
No, like, I mean, the game didn't look like garbage. It looked like... the trailer was just so, lazy. Like, lazy writing. Now they improved it.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty.
It was, like, too early to show. Even the character models, they look like... Blame.
Fighting's what I live for.
Did you defeat Tiamat?
I am Sophia. Well met.
All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end.
Which makes us Warriors of Light.
Reminds me of Devil May Cry.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say
it. Like the game, the playstyle, yeah, it does remind me of Devil May Cry a little bit.
You forget your place!
The power of fire!
Well, I mean, it's being developed by Koei Tecmo Games. So, they're gonna make it more hack and slash. And you're gonna have those quick time events. It's gonna have some Final Fantasy elements, but it's not gonna be your typical Final Fantasy game. This is so different. You know what it gives me though? It gives me like Final Fantasy 15 vibes, just because of the style, the art style of it.
I'm a stranger here, likely to wander off before long. And when I do, you'll forget me.
You'll forget
Sarah.
Did he change his voice?
I'd like you to have this.
Didn't he sound like more... More
this is very
metal?
Special to you.
Punkish.
You'll just forget.
I won't.
The demo came out. I forgot the demo came out, but only on PlayStation.
Just a little further.
What have I done?
This is the continuity gem. And then you get music in the background. They did the exact same thing with Final Fantasy 15. When that game came out, I think it was like a launch trailer. They played like a song that you remember in the background. And I was like, why are they playing this one?
It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
Your words, Jack.
You're not off the hook just yet.
That Barrett, the voice of Barrett, they ran out of voice actors.
It's up to Jack.
I did it. Has the world changed for the better, Jack?
This is 4 minutes. I think we're like halfway of the trailer right now.
Goodbye.
You know what, I just remembered something. Like, if you're watching trailers and you don't want to be spoiled for the game, you're pretty much gonna get spoiled either way. I think any trailer, even movies too.
You sure about that?
Of course I am.
Especially if the trailer is like 4 minutes long. It's gonna spoil everything. Like, I bet you this is the ending part. Look, this is the ending of the game right there. Stranger of Paradise, Final Fantasy Origin. What Final Fantasy game does it take place in? None. Probably just its own thing. Why is it called Final Fantasy Origin? That's what I want to know.
I promise you, I won't forget.
Maybe it is connected to Final Fantasy 15. Maybe that ending, that chair part was probably connected to it. March 18th. Okay, it's still coming out. Not really feeling this FF. Yeah, me either. But I'm still gonna pick it up. I mean, hopefully it's on Game Pass or something. Like, I feel like this is just that one game. I'll still pick it up. Just to try it out. The bosses look really fun, the game is freaking insane, and I'm so hyped for it. Every trailer is better than the last. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of weird. I just feel lost. I'm so confused. Like, why is it called Final Fantasy Origin when it's... Like, all the Final Fantasy games are not connected to each other. They were never connected to each other. It's its own thing. You have to play it to find out. All right, we're...